broken bones.
Jesus.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah.
Well, we're committed to this shit now.
Come on. This way.
What are you doing?
What's it look like? You're dropping flares.
Why? You got the map.
This thing's a fucking maze. Gonna need help knowing which tunnels we checked. Go left.
Come here.
What?
Easier, man.
Yeah. Every time I saw Torres, he had on this same damn vest. I kept telling him, wearing bright orange is gonna get you killed, bro. I guess it didn't matter in here.
Buddy lost the arm, bled out, and kept Taurus fed for a week.
You ever resort to that?
A few lines I haven't crossed, that's one of them.
Yeah. Me either. Stand back. I'm not leaving him for the freaks.
Get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Gotta take a closer look. No.
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Following you.
That's a tight squeeze. You got this.
Who sits on his ass all day in the camp?
Oh, very funny. Come on. Okay, the first expansion area should be around this corner.
If you're reading the map right.
I'm reading it right. See? You still got the keys?
Yeah, right here.
Nothing. It's empty.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not believe me?
Sure. I believed you. Come on. Maybe they put them all in one place. Let's go check the other one. This way. Let's double back. Make sure we didn't miss any side tunnels.
Excuse me, hold up. This doesn't seem right.
What? What are you talking about?
This isn't the way that we came in.
What? You think these flares got up and moved themselves?
Maybe I got turned around.
But now, wait a minute, goddammit. This is the main tunnel.
What?
It's the main tunnel. You see the tracks? We weren't following any tracks on our way in.
What the hell? But these are my flares, damn it. How did it... Oh, someone's fucking with us. Come on, this way.
Hold up.
Wait a second.
Who the hell's in here? Come on out. Show yourself!
Excuse me, put that thing away.
What are you talking about?
What I'm talking about is one shot. One. It's all it takes to bring all the freaks in these tunnels down on top of us.
Well, I thought you said these tunnels would be clear this time.
No.
What the hell? Look out! I can't get a shot!
Oh, goddammit! Goddammit, it's got the keys!
Shit! Where are you going?
It's got the keys! We gotta catch it! God damn it, Skizzo, it's getting away!
back here. Come on, you shit. Take back those fucking keys.
Tunnels being clear.
I told you what would happen if you fired your weapon.
What was I supposed to do? Throw rocks at him?
What you're supposed to do is you're supposed to fucking listen to me. Next time, try this.
Whatever.
You're welcome.
For what?
For saving your ass.
If you hadn't run off, my ass wouldn't need it saving.
Are you ready to fucking finish this?
Yeah, I'm ready. This way. So, he grows off. Addy said it looked like someone tried to burn his tats off. There's rippers, wasn't it?
You got a point, Schizo?
Had a drifter come in. Word's gone out. Rippers are looking for two men. Mongrels? Sound like anyone you know?
Well, as you can see, I'm still wearing the cut. We're not hiding, Schizo. Carlos wants Boozer. He won't have any trouble finding him, but he's gonna have to go through me first.
What'd you do to him? Gotta be something long before breaking the treaty.
Long before... You know what? I don't know and I don't care. Have I killed a few rippers in my day? You're goddamn right I have. And after what they did to Boozer, I'm gonna go right on killing the crazy sons of bitches.
Yeah, and Carlos is... than any of them. You don't want to be on his shit list, bro.
What'd I just say? I don't care. And I'm not your bro. Remember what I told Iron Mike? Carlos can go fuck himself.
Hey, just looking out for you. You're one of us now, right?
Yeah, right. Don't worry about me and Boozer. We can look out for ourselves.
This ought to make the old man happy. Shit's heavy.
What are you talking about?
You know the old man. Same as me.
I got this. Got it.
Thanks. He thinks that his treaty with the Rippers is going to keep us safe. The thing is, they don't give a shit about any treaty. The only reason they haven't come down here in force is because they're too busy up north, hitting Copeland, the hot springs.
Yeah, I know, I was there.
So you know what I'm talking about. The Rippers are coming. And Iron Mike, he's just gonna let it happen. He's gonna let those bald-headed freak-alikes wash over us like a goddamn red tide.
So you don't know that.
So glad to see the light of day.
Shit, something else we agree on. That's twice in one day. Hold on for a second.
There's someone out there.
Hey, bike. Someone's inside.
Hey, you hiding out there? Move. Sit in your pants.
Come on now.
Find the rounders.
Find him.
Mister, my boy's got a little rambunctious.
All right, split up.
You're a little jumpy, we'll surround him. You know?
Got it. Watch your back.
And I'll settle him down.
Yeah, don't you worry about me.
Come on, mister. We don't mean you no harm. This is all just a misunderstanding.
Yeah, you got it. Lay it into him.
Kill him. Yes. That's all I need to see.
Kill the sons of bitches.
Oh, I see him.
Give it to him.
Get the bastard! He killed him! Damn it!
Load.
Shoot the assholes! I think that's all the bastards.
Yeah.
Come on. You gotta get that box of dynamite. Must have been the same assholes who parted out the bikes. Ride by and they see ours. They figured they'd make an easy score.
I guess it wasn't as easy as it hoped.
You know, I hate to say it, but we actually make a good team, you and I.
Well, then don't say it.
Hey, there's something I gotta say. When you and Boozer rode into camp and Iron Mike welcomed you back again with goddamn open arms, I thought it was another sign the old man was losing it. Going soft.
Okay, what's your point, Skizzo?
My point is that you and me, we see eye to eye. I get that now. You know, same as me, if Iron Mike don't wake the hell up, the camp's not gonna last another 6 months.
Okay, still waiting for your point.
Look, I know I've been busting your balls. We both know that. But a lot of people know what you've done. For your friend, how you've been doing shit for the camp. Changes are coming, brother. When Iron Mike retires, let's call it, I say you and me, we step up and run the camp together.
You and me? Run the camp? That's really what you wanted to talk
hey,
to
hear
me
about. Out, goddammit. Just listen to me a minute. Uh-huh. Look, I got a lot of friends on the camp council, and they agree. Most of them say the old man's gotta go.
Yeah, that's bullshit, because Ricky would never go for
it. She's as soft as the old man,
and
you...
And Mike trusts you.
Well, that's his mistake. One of many.
Oh, it ain't gonna be mine. Look, we all do things to survive, so I get that. You remember how I said there's some lines I ain't crossed? Stabbing a friend in the back? That's one of them.
Better one old man in the entire camp. You think about that.
Guess I'll think about that.
Jesus, why would Iron Mike ever trust that asshole, let alone make him head of security?
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deacon St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got them. Schizo's on his way back with everything we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great! Now, we can't use them till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Schizo, he's,
Jesus, what now? You boys try and shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike, but he wants to run the camp, Mike. He told me him...
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Schizo think...
I think this is done.
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Some shit.
Schizo, what the fuck are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey, he said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. No, I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out. Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. He's okay. I'm at the farm. McDonald's farm.
Crap. All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it. Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? There's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Where the hell are you, Boozman?
Schizo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses? This has got to be it.
Boozer! Are you in here?
Nope. None here. These are his boot prints. They gotta be. This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? This is it. All right, what have we got? You're mine now. Beer bottle, empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Schizo's right. He's heading home. He's on foot. He can't have gone far. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer. Boozman!
Hey, Dick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
Wait. The other farm. Dick, I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So, I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like this. Sunset, so I just walked to the other farm, you know? Ooh. Old MacDonald had a farm. Ah, shit. Ah.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing?
I'm gonna get my bike. Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? More beer bottles. Empty. No tracks. Okay, so you're not in the barn. Farmhouse, yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn.
Boozer, are you in here? Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay, now what? Another bedroom. And another beer bottle. That's wetter. Oh, not gonna ask.
Boozer, where are you? Booz?
I thought you were gonna come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just where are you? Would you look around? Did you tell me what you see? What's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's not... Wow. It's just... It's gone. Like somebody came and just swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah. The like, somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking and walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
Home. That's where I'm going.
Stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home.
Damn it, Boozer. I'm gonna need my bike.
Broken road. Can't even go far. As the road washed out. Gotta take a closer look. That's gotta be him. All right, where? Gotcha. Which way? Give him a ride without my bike. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks, just like you taught me. Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya? There he is! A little late for a stroll.
Hey, Deke. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Oh, that's where I'm going, home.
Oh, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get... You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it! Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going out?
Get out of here,
brother. No, I don't think so. Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you?
I didn't tell
you. What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You were gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle. And you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? This is how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go! I'm going!
Go faster than that. Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see him, Boozer!
gonna be okay.
And I know. I knew it all along. Hey, Dee.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here, and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you,
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. I hear a bunk calling my name.
Hey, do you think the freaks remember anything?
Yeah. How's it going?
Hey, Deke, can I ask you something?
Could I stop you, Blair? Could I?
No. I heard there was a big fight between Schizo and Iron Mike. What's going on? Do you know? I mean, I hear things like Schizo wants to take over the camp. That's messed up.
Just look, don't believe everything you hear, okay? You'll stay sane that way.
See you around.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good.
Deke, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday and they didn't come back.
Well, the lakeshore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east over to the Metolius River.
The hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Here for your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
Check back later, I guess. Let me know if you need anything.
Did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deke at St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got them. Schizo's on his way back with everything that we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great! Now, we can't use them till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen. Schizo, he's a...
Jesus, what now? You boys trying to shoot your damn heads off again?
Shit, squatter patrol. Where the hell did you get the bike, huh?
Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon out. Okay, the girls are fishing. Oh, shit. Marauders, Jesus. Jesus. Okay, over his head. Okay, way to go.
fight. Inside here.
What was that?
Out.
Sorry, we just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No, no! No, I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go.
That did it.
want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't much care for them. They keep you numb, unreliable, and silent.
What was I doing?
In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. Get the Fed's sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, well...
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Hold on. Oh, please, thank you. I'm sorry about that. You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
How's it going?
Just looking around.
I'll fill her up. I'll be here if you need me. See you around. Looking to buy, I hope.
Just looking for some stuff. That should do it. What's going on? Hello.
Nice, good haul.
That's all I got.
That's all, huh?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Blair.
Okay. Good one. Yep. Yep. See you around.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. That should do it. You two were always so close. Yeah, you really were like a brother and sister.
start with.
Yep. Come back soon.
but I can find.
One of these murdering sons and bitches. Rick, I found her alive. Okay, she's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay.
Okay, I need a blower, metal tube, scrap. Ricky. All right. I mean to wake.
We're gonna
a shovel all day. I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't, you know, wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. From the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Some shut eye. Items if you want. I told you I didn't miss it. What are you doing? Still out there chasing the playing for the hopper?
Yeah.
Any luck? Back to them, what happened?
No. Not yet.
How long did it keep
out.
Okay.
Okay, okay. I'll top you off. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, I know him. I never trusted this son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus. Where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him.
Okay. I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
make out.
So, well, yeah, this is... Hey, well, that's a little bit... mess, fine. Okay, I'll top you off.
He, let swarmers. I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane deserved to get shot in the back either.
me, you bastard. Should work. Not.
Manny.
All right. Later, man.
I thought you'd be interested.
I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. I haven't seen Boozer around, have I?
Where?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand.
I'll refuel you, nice and good. Hey, you take good care of her.
Okay, I'm on my way up to 7.
How's that possible?
Okay, what were you saying?
What the hell? Is that possible? I mean, I've killed my
Deacon out.
Yeah.
He's on you!
Who's mad at you? What the hell's going on, you guys? Alki's troopers were looking for us. Price and rent.
Possible. I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Peeking out.
More ammo. This is it. Oh, God, Bruce. Finally.
St. John, that's good news. I talked to some of the others.
Okay.
I think they were up in front.
I got those parts.
Okay.